I'm Terry Joseph. I'm a secondary coach here at Texas A&M, and I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. You know, what I'm looking for in a player is a kid who plays with discipline, tremendous effort, but is also has the skill set that can play the deep ball. He also has to be able to tackle, because playing in this conference, there is no cover corner. So you're going to have to be able to tackle and wrap up some of these big running backs, because to win games defensively, you have to stop the run. So that's going to put some guys on the perimeter that's going to be in man-to-man situations. So if I can say the three things that I have to have, it'll be play the deep ball, play man-to-man, and also be able to tackle. And if you can get that, you should be able to coach the rest of it in that type of player. What I'm looking to do to get us back to the wreck and crew status is to be aggressive, physical, with a no-nonsense defense, because we want to bring our hard hats to work every day, get in people's faces and challenge offenses who think that they can move the ball on us, making them earn every yard that they get against us. That'll help us get back to that wreck and crew mentality. And it's a group effort, and we're going to take one step at a time, and it's a process that we're going to work on every day. You know, if I was recruiting a kid from Louisiana with the opportunity to come to Texas A&M, you know, I would sell him on a great education, is that you can leave, and the Aggie network is so big that you have an opportunity to come 6 hours from your home and get a quality education, but also play in SEC, which is hands down the best conference in football. And it's right down the road from your house, where your parents, your family, your friends can still see you play. And I think sometimes being too close to home affects that in a negative way. So I think getting away a little bit is going to give you an opportunity to grow up and mature a little bit out on your own. I'm Terry Joseph, secondary coach here at Texas A&M, and I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana.